Hey guys, today,
today I'm going to be cooking some steamed fish and
steamed fish and okra.
Check for the nail polish real quick.
So nice,
then I add my black pepper, my Maggi seasoning, my garlic powder, and my thyme.
Well seasoned though.
Spice and salt and rub that in. Now we're going to add
steamed fish and okra.
And this is very good.
Strong back food.
Some carrot, some potatoes, and pumpkin.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
I used a good amount of powder seasoning, so I'm just going to add a little bit of ground seasoning to bring up the flavor. Make the pot hot, melt the butter, add in the seasoning, give it a quick stir fry, then we add our veggies. I used a lot because I will not be serving any sides today. Now if you love cock, add some cock.
That alone can fool your belly.
Fish, nice and easy. Make sure say them set in the pot, and then make it steam down. Really nice. Wow. Look how nice it looks. So rich.
Plate.
As you can see,
we need two of them fish there too.
Simmer
on. Good job.